Welcome to KJI News. On Tuesday, our boys basketball team played Putnam City West and won 76-75. Also at PCW, our girls team won 47-27. On Thursday, both teams play Midwest City. On Friday, they go against Enid. Check below for the scores. And now to Ethan with the rest of the news.
Thanks, Jocelyn. The Media Center is having its second annual blind date with a book, so be sure to stop by there and check it out. The blood drive is on February 10th in the PAC. If you are 16 to 17, you must weigh at least 125 pounds. If you're 18, you must be at least 110 pounds. Stay tuned. Next week is Choctaw's winter homecoming. Celebrate every day by dressing up in various themes. Monday is Nick at Night. Wear your PJs. Tuesday is ESPN. Wear your sports attire. Wednesday is CMT. Dress like you're in an old western. Thursday is travel themed. Dress like a tourist. And finally, Friday is school spirit. Show off your blue and gold. That's not all. We also have a bunch of other events happening this homecoming. On Monday, there's going to be a movie night at the football field at 6:30. I heard there will be donuts. Tuesday, during lunch, they'll be giving out root beer floats in the cafeteria. Wednesday, you'll hear some rootin' tootin' country music at lunch. Thursday, make sure to bring some cash because some food trucks will be in the courtyard. Friday, there will be hot chocolate given out during lunch. And don't forget to join the basketball live stream later that evening to watch the game. And finally, check out our podcast, Sting Stang Stung, which can be found on Apple Music, Spotify, Google Play Music, and Anchor FM.
Come in.
You wanted to see us, Mrs. Harris?
Yeah, it must be important that you wanted both of us. Is there a problem with the budget?
Are you trying to get your audit in order?
Is it because of student discipline problems and having to interact with parents?
Problem with the teacher.
Yes.
Who's the teacher?
Mr. Bass. Winter homecoming is coming up and he wants me to be in one of his videos. I just need to know how you guys got out of it.
Get out of it?
Why would you want to get out of it?
Mrs. Harris, don't you remember signing your contract and reading Article 95, Paragraph 20?
It's quite clear. Any principal always agrees to do a homecoming video every year.
This is one of the perks of the job. Dr. McGarren put that in like 20 years ago.
So you're saying I'm going to have to do this?
I remember my principal acting career like it was yesterday. As for me... In fact, I almost didn't move over admin if I didn't get to add it to part of my contract.
Yeah, Mr. James was quite the negotiator.
Mr. Reed taught me all I know about principal acting. I looked at some of his old archives to let me know all I needed to know about shining in this new role.
Yeah, the good old days.
Go ahead, Mr. President.
Stinger, have you seen it yet?
What do you need me to do?
Try to contain this thing if you can, and unleash it on Friday night. It's the only way.
Well, is there anything else you need from us?
Maybe some facial expressions?
No, I'm pretty sure I can handle it from here.
Mrs. Harris, you ready?
Facial expressions, surprise.
You gotta say the line.
What's the line?
Maybe some facial expressions.
Oh, that's what I say?
Yeah.
Oh, I was just doing my expressions. Yeah, I was
prepared. The expressions.
Oh, okay. Maybe some facial expressions. Yeah. Got it. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Why would you want to get out of it?
Mrs. Harris, when you took this job, didn't you read Article 95, Paragraph 20 of your contract?
Mrs. Harris, when you took this job, didn't you read... Article 95. Mrs. Harris, when you took this job, don't you remember reading Article 95, Paragraph 20, saying that you would do these particular, I don't even know what the heck that's supposed to say. Why would you give me such a long line? I got three words. That's all I do. I don't know how to end something when I start talking. This is hard. Why are you laughing?
I was just getting warmed up. I had about 200 more expressions I could have shown her.
Yeah, I know, Mr. James.
Action!
I was just getting warmed up. I had about 200 more expressions I could have shown her.
Yeah, I know, Mr. James.